Hey guys, I'm going to give this, it's a lane, but it's also, well, I can't read that, Thumpers Challenge Lock Cookies in Pie Knot by Thumper. I'll give them a shot and see what I can do in the truck. Trying counterclockwise. And we're gonna probably give up and go clockwise here in a minute. Let's see that. Hear No Evil part of that RP Summer Bash Challenge. I can see, I just heard a couple of pins drop. I know Thumper's a tricky lock maker. I've done a couple of his and passed them on. Let's get more of these challenge locks. Yeah, let's go clockwise and see what happens. So I'm at 243. If I can get to 300, I'm sure some of these challenge locks that I've done will be included in the giveaway. But still 47 people away from that. So actually probably about 50 or so, because I'll wait till I actually stay over 300. A lot of flexing involved with this. This Thumper likes his spools. Tricky booger. Like if I ever do get a vise, I'm gonna have to relearn to pick. Come on. There we go, there we go, there we go. All right, she's open. Since I'm in my truck, I'm not gonna gut this now. But what I'm going to do is save this video, and then I will gut it at home and add it to the end of this video. So it's going to have a break in the film, but I'm not gutting a lock in my truck, because sure as shit they're going to end up down there or over here in the seat or God knows where. So, we're going to open you up. Oh, wait a minute. I know what we can open up in the truck. Let me hold that there again. Yeah. Oh, well, that's not too horrible. Not too horrible. Got some lows here and then a really high one there. So 5 pins. 5 pinner. I'm losing my little stand. It works like a charm. Like I said, gutting will be followed, but it'll be on my table at home. And nasty lock thumper. Thanks a lot for sending it to me. It's gonna bug somebody else now. We'll get her at home. All right, guys, let's keep it legal. Make everybody understand the rules of lock sport. Don't pick anything you don't own. Don't pick anything that's in use. And have fun. That's the main thing. Okay. So, gonna end the house. Gonna get this. Love this new one. Iowa's best country keeps it won by one Sam Hunt. Hard to forget. JW here with you on this Monday evening. With a deluxe car wash from Supershine Car Wash with 2 locations in Marshalltown, North Third Avenue and Isle Avenue East, and a brand new location in Ames. Every weekday starting at 3:20, Jonathan Knight will ask a question. If you're the first to answer it correctly, you'll win. Get all the Supershine Mastermind details at KeeksWeb.com. From Supershine Car Wash in Iowa's best country, keeps it 1.1. Five. I know how to order. I don't care. Looks like a dump number. 5. One, 3, and 5 are serrated. There you go. There's a nice view. I just love this new slot there. Twunk. Serrated on 1. Jan Robert Webb on the way with Think About It. Fred Daisy right now, she's everything. Iowa's best country, kicks on a 1.1. Holy. I don't see the spring. Oh, there it is. It's snuck out on me. Don't yell at me. Spring up there. Give it some space. Big tall spool. Nice pins.